In this lesson, we will create a public action in the supplier's application and reuse it in the e-bidding application. We will see how we can debug this action in the context of the e-bidding application. So let's go into the supplier's application again. And I want to create an action here that will register supplier activity. And to register the supplier activity, we'll need to have a couple of input parameters, like the supplier ID and a description. And to implement the logic for this action, we'll need another a local variable that will be the supplier activity record. And I'll need to assign to this record the values from the input parameters. So let me select here the variable. This will be the supplier ID. This will be set to the input parameter of the action. And next, we will set the description. We don't need to set the instant because the instant has a default value, current date time. So let me select here the description and set it to use the input parameter. Very well. Now, let me just close this to get some space. I'll need to use the entity action to create this one, to create the supplier activity. And I'll need to fill in the source parameter with the variable. And we're all set for the logic. All I need to do now is to make this action public so that we can reuse it in the e-bidding module. Okay, so let me publish. And now let me open the e-bidding module in the e-bidding application. And to use the action first, we will need to create a reference to this action that we just created. So let me open the add remove references and let's search for the action. So it's in the suppliers module there. And this is the action that we want. Okay, now what we want to do with this action, we want that every time that we create a new bid for a supplier, we register that event through this action. So we will have to go here in the interface to the pop-up editor that creates in the save action that creates the bid, and I want to, let me just get some space here. I'll select all these elements and get some space in here. And if this is a new bid, so let me add the logic here. If this is a new bid, then we are going to use that action here. So let me drag here the execute action. And the action that we want is the register, this one, register supplier activity. Okay, so let me just connect here these nodes. Let me put the condition for the if. So if this is a new bid, meaning that the bid identifier is null. If this is a new bid, I want to execute this action. And now I need to fill in this parameter. So the supplier ID will come from the edit record. And we need to fill in the description. And for the description, I want to include the product that is on the request. So I'll need to get this request. So I'll use this parameter here on the screen. To get the request, I'll put this query here in the true branch. And now I can fill in this description. So this will be something like this supplier placed a bid for, whoops, and now the product that is on the request. So that's it, we're all done. Now I want to publish this and I want to test my application. So first of all, let's publish. And I want to test this application, but I want to debug this action. In other words, let me go here into the suppliers. I want to debug this register supplier activity. So let me add here a breakpoint. And to debug this action, reused in the e-bidding application, we need to set the e-bidding module as the starting point for the user interaction. And to do this, we will use an option here on the menu that is this one, select entry e-space. And now I can select here the e-bidding module. Okay, so let's start the debugger here on the suppliers module, debug. You notice that this here now says debug e-bidding in the application, in the public area. We are actually debugging this action in the context of the e-bidding application. And let's go back here to the e-bidding application and let's open the e-bidding application in the browser. Let me log in. Okay, so let's go into this first request and let's place another bid. And for the second supplier here with another price, let's say that this is $243. Save, and you'll notice that nothing is happening here, and this is because, let me just change back here, this is because we are stopped here at the breakpoint. And you'll notice here on this tab here that we are actually debugging a request that comes from the e-bidding module. And somewhere in the save action that is on this pop-up, we are calling the register supplier activity and we are passing these parameters to this action. So this is the way for us to debug this action. Let me just step over here and we'll assign the values to the local variable and then we're going to create this supplier activity. And we're all done, the request is over. So if you go back to the browser, there we have it. The bid was successfully created. Now, if we go, let me just switch again here. If we open the suppliers application, let me log in. If we go into the show page of this supplier, we will see the information that was stored through this action, which is public and that we reused in the e-bidding application. And that's it.